Hello, Dr. Franz here. This Honduran politician was elected president of Honduras in 2021, thus becoming the country's first female president. In Spanish, her name is pronounced Xiomara Castro. Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on listening with the journey, and stay tuned. Tschüss!